Changing the language in Schoology is very easy. This could be something that your students need, that you need. This can also be a way for you to troubleshoot when a student says that their Schoology is stuck in a language and they don't know how to get out of there. So all you have to do is within Schoology, you scroll all the way to the bottom of the page, and you'll notice that it says English right now. I'm going to go ahead and click that, and it brings up the different languages that I can change it into. I'm going to change it to Spanish, click Save. And then you'll notice that my menu options are in a different language. When I go to an actual course, my menu options are still in a different language. Now, what is put in here is still in English, but all of the menus are changed to that option. So that's one way to help students kind of navigate some of the menus within Schoology.